Player Unknown's Battlegrounds is a serious hacking problem. In January alone, they banned 1 million players. BattleEye, the game's anti-cheat provider, released statistics pointing out that 90%+ of all cheaters banned are from China. Now, there are hundreds of theories as to why. You'll hear that in China, they're much more lenient to cheating in games, which is, you know, kind of a dumb fucking argument, but you'll hear that they're farming wins to spend points on loot crates that they sell in the marketplace, which is also kind of stupid because it would require you to sell an assload of crates at 10 cents to a dollar to break even on the $30 purchase of the game before you get banned again. You hear a lot of theories as to why, but here's the hottest take you'll get this side of the internet. For quite some time now, I've had this lingering suspicion that PUBG was a psyop invented by the Trump administration to bolster the average American's disdain towards
China,
lessening the effort it would take to rally the public in the event of a war against China. Now, I'm not saying the Department of Homeland Security staffs people to play PUBG all day long in a warehouse in Montana to troll Americans. I'm saying that the Chinese in PUBG are bots. They are designed to make you lose in the most categorically frustrating ways possible. The source of all of your grief? Oh, the fucking Chinese player. If they aren't hacking, then against you, their ping will create massive desync issues, making it hard to shoot, lead, or avoid them when they shoot you. With you, they are uncooperative and do not communicate well, and if you're lucky, they'll team kill you for no fucking reason, too. So yeah, that's gotta be it. The government wants you to hate China. Why else would they not simply add a region lock to the game despite the massive influx of negative attention from the player base? If there are so many Chinese players, they can play by themselves. Hell, they'll have more players in their servers than ours. They'll be fine. The reason is they're there on purpose. They think they're clever throwing in a real Chinese person who's pretty cool here and there, but I'm fucking on to you, Trump. This has gotta be a psyop, man. Think about it. Why else wouldn't they just give me an option and not play with these fucking...